What's up guys, in this video we'll show you how to fix Play Store error retrieving information from server issue. We'll show you three methods. By adopting these three methods you can fix this issue.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
In method 1, you have to open your phone settings, scroll down, tap on apps and notifications, tap on see all apps, scroll down, you have to locate Play Store, tap on Play Store. Tap on force stop, tap on OK. Now tap on storage and cache. First of all you have to clear cache and then you have to tap on clear storage, tap on OK. Now you have to test again Google Play Store. If you still found any issue, then you have to adopt the second method. You have to go to your phone settings, scroll down, tap on accounts, scroll down. Now you have to select the account that you are using in Google Play Store, tap on it, tap on remove, now you have to open Play Store. Here you will see sign in option, tap on sign in. And you have to sign in with the same Google account again. Tap on next. Tap on I agree. Now you have to test Google Play Store. If you still face any kind of issue, follow the step 3. In step 3, you have to go to your phone settings. Here in search, tap on search bar and type here time. Tap on search and you have to locate for date and time. Tap on it. Tap on date and time. And then here you will find option use network provided time. You have to enable this one. Minimize. Now you have to open Play Store. You can see Play Store is now successfully opened. So in the same way you can also fix Google Play Store error retrieving information from server. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.